Why is it every spring we wake ourselves to death in this place?
I don't know.
Did you guys ever hear of spring cleaning?
Yeah, it wouldn't be so bad if we didn't have to wash all our clothes. Here, wash these socks. More work.
Hey, you guys, here's a letter for you.
My darling babies, your father has made millions off that old oil land and has divorced me for a blonde whom he's going to marry. You must get out and stop the wedding. I want him back. Love, Mama.
We gotta get out of here and stop the old man from marrying that dame. Think of something.
Oh! Oh! I got an idea in back of my head.
Well, bring it out front.
Oh!
What is it?
You knocked it clear out. I thought of something.
What?
The tools.
What tools?
The tools we've been using for the last 10 years.
Oh, those tools.
Yeah. Come on, get busy. Get up there and get to work. What's the matter?
It's stuck.
Let me see.
What happened to you?
What happened to me is going to happen to you. It's a good thing they got an electric chair in this building, otherwise I'd kill you.
Go on, get my hand.
What's going on in here?
What's going on in here?
Termites.
Termites? I'll record them.
Come on, fellas. Give me a lift. Oh! Hey, this is too small or I'm too big.
Get down out of there. Come on, we'll try the wall. Wait a minute. You get busy with that.
Hmm. Where are we going to plug it in?
Where's my razor?
Under the mattress.
Give me that plug. Hey, Warden. Hey, keeper. Oh, hello. Say, will you plug that in for me, please? I want to take a shave.
I guess it's all right.
Sure, best razor I ever used. Let you try it sometime. Stopped up.
What you need is a hacksaw.
No, we tried that, but that one is...
Imagine a hacksaw in jail.
How are we going to get that out?
Use your head, dummy. Wait a minute. Give me a hand. We'll use your head. Come on.